is a beautiful month. I'm really excited. Focus. Okay, anyways, let's start with the books. The first one and the book that I'm currently reading is Shadows by Sarah J. Maas. As you can see, these are the old covers, because I read them back in the day. I'm just rereading them as I want to. I love rereading books. If I could just reread books for the rest of my life, I would. Because, like, I know that I like them. So then they're just I still would prefer some. So Q-U-E-E-N of S-H-A-W-O-S. No, wait. Did I spell that wrong? S-H-A-D-O-W-S. Yeah. And we have the beautiful main character. Selena, who is a assassin, she's like a notorious assassin, and she was put into Andover, which is a war camp. No, it's not a war camp, it's like a prisoner camp for a whole year. And then here comes along the prince of one of the areas. Something drove by that was really loud. this is almost 700 pages. 700 pages of joy, of happiness, heartache, yes, but of joy and happiness. I just love this series, and it's made my life so much better. And of course, after that book is Kingdom of Ash. Look, just stunning, 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 stunning. Bye. it's either Empire Storms or this book alongside with Tower of Dawn. I do want to do that. So yeah, I want to read the rest of the series. The beautiful, beautiful series. And then another book that I want to read. I don't know if I will read this, but we'll see. We'll see. I've also ordered Cemetery Boys from the library, and I do want to read that because it's like Halloween themed and stuff. But this book, this is Long Live Evil by Sarah. We bought this together because, first off, the cover is stunning. Second off, the description of this book sounded amazing. It sounds amazing. So basically, the main character is suffering from an illness. She's gonna die. She's dying. And then someone, like a holy savior, comes from within, above, and gives her an option of her going into her favorite fantasy novel. She takes it, and she's now in the fantasy novel. Doesn't that sound amazing? And like, she knows all the characters, and like, the bad guy is like, she likes him. It just sounds amazing. Well, we got up to like chapter one or two, and the writing, ladies and gentlemen, is so weird and disconjointed and too descriptive and just way too much. It's, I hate this. Dislike this, but I want to read it, to just read it, you know, because it's stunning. But the writing is so bad. Where can I give you an example? Okay, let me say out this line and on this. Her lady was the most graceful creature in the court, but she was taking ginger steps, the way little girls did the first day they donned long gowns. She was using outlandish turns of phrase and twisting her face into unwary expressions, though a lady must not betray her feelings or risk premature wrinkles. It's just, the writing is weird. It's confusing. Of like her being sick in the hospital bed and then she's in the book randomly already. Simon. She wrote some of the novellas, and obviously I did not mind that book. I actually really like that book because Simon is one of my favourite characters in the Mortal Instruments series, and Magnus, love Magnus. But the TV show did not do Magnus justice. I feel like the TV just... Sorry, am I... What's happening? The TV show made Magnus too serious. He wasn't as funny as he was in the books. Nevertheless, different. We're talking about something different here. This book. What was I saying about this book? Yeah. I can't remember. I do want to read it. But yeah, those are all the books that I want to read in October. I have such an exciting